We conducted an experiment to find the speed of sound by using the simple equation V equals D over T. By measuring the time delay at a track meet of when the smoke from the starter's gun is seen and the noise it makes is heard, we were able to calculate T as 0.41 seconds. We then measured the distance from where we were standing to where the official shot the gun. This distance was 150 meters. We then plugged into the equation and got 365 meters per second, only a 7% error from the 340 meter per second theoretical speed of sound.